It was on a cold December afternoon. Doesn't seem that long ago. I was sitting, warming my feet by my old fireplace. When he walked my little girl home from school, and I could see that something was wrong by the tears that were rolling down her face. And she said, "Daddy, Daddy, it's school today. Somebody told me a lie. And after hearing what she had heard, I told her not to cry. You'd hurt to see her cry. Because she's mine, my little angel. My little angel. My little angel. When she smiles. Heard was that angels didn't really exist, that they were just a part of fables, fairy tales, anyhow. Of course there are angels, I said. Everybody has an angel that takes care of them. In fact, I know where there's a real live angel right now. And she said,